Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online.
Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce Delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wakey, wakey, motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. They need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. The Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find a bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!